I think it's extremely helpful attending these user conferences. We meet new people. It's really very friendly. We exchange experience, technical information, different tips, industry trends. We learn a lot.
You can talk with the other customers, with the other users of the system. If you have questions, you can ask the other users, and you also have the direct contact to the other SY colleagues.
What I've really enjoyed, apart from the structured part, is also the informal sessions. I think what I've learned over the last 2 days is how crucial and how important these customer interactions and engagements are. We really just see these people coming together and being able to share experiences and knowledge and ideas. And it's important not only for the customers, but it's really important for us as Lufthansa Systems.
It's an opportunity for areas of the business, from finance, from IT, from systems, from the actual business itself, and bring them all together in one place to be able to hear the updates of what's happening. And also that knowledge share across the community actually is one of the biggest benefits of the SIRAX User Conference.
The evening event was really nice. The location of it right next to the Ulster is pretty nice. The food was nice, the drinks were good.
Because of that informal atmosphere, it allowed for a much easier conversation and really to get down to the key areas. And that kind of informal relationship building is, I think, priceless.
It's good to speak with LSY and hear what is going on and new things, and to be able to contribute to the development of SIRAX. And then it's very good to meet the other airlines and to get information and to share experiences.
The best thing is meet the other people from the other carriers and from the LSY side. Sometimes they gave us a little idea to solve our problems.
I would like to thank Lufthansa Systems. Big thanks for the possibility to meet not only Lufthansa Systems people, but also other airlines.